So here's a closer look at the sand drill. And you can see the line drawn in, and from this you get good information on the first contact point with the sand. So you can see where the club has first hit the ground. And we also get to see where the lowest point of the swing is, or we get a better idea of where the lowest point of the swing is. In the sand, because it's not going to deflect out of the ground as much, where the middle of the divot is a good rough idea of where the lowest point of your swing is.